New Mexico State Police will be hosting their second gun buyback event this Saturday. The event will take place in Las Cruces at the First Baptist Church. Police say the drop-off is anonymous and people may receive Visa gift cards in return. Guns may be functional or non-functional. No questions will be asked about who owns the guns or where they came from. New Mexico Police hosting second gun buyback event.